Up next, we look at Finding Home, The Journey of Immigrants and Refugees by Jen Sukfong Lee. As we know, Indigenous Canadians are the only group of people who didn't, at some point in history, immigrate to our fine country. There are countless reasons why folks need to leave one home in search of a new one. In this book, Lee looks at immigration and refugees in a historical perspective, as well as a look at what immigration looks like today. They then move on to discuss tough topics like racism and other hardships, plus a look at the challenges and benefits that come with making such an incredible change. Lee profiles her own experience, growing up as the child of immigrants, and has also gathered the stories of others who have taken the life-changing action to relocate, each one with their own unique situation and story to tell. Overall, this book is about the drive of humanity to find safety, security, and happiness.